and the ECU into their final spots. He's got the wiring going, getting ready to get the switches wired up in the dash. MSD ignition box mounted nice and clean up there. I want to keep that as far away from the ECU as we can because it's a electrically noisy piece of equipment. So